I want 3-1 to have it.
Sorry. So one.
3-3, make sure you've got things like end laws as a priority.
Yeah, boss.
But 3-1, I want to have the javelin, and like I said, physically take the spare tubes up onto the roof and put them down there. Also, things like ammunition, under the platoon sergeant, he'll arrange that, get some 7.62 store, and 5.56 belts, all stored up on the roof as well.
So who's dead? Smashed. Javelin ready when you two?
Magazine.
Got a lot. Back clear.
Clear.
Why the fuck is the issue?
Still clear.
The motherfucking ILO.
It's like it's go! Okay. Check your... fucking updates. Fucked up your fire button.
Hit.
Oh, okay. Fuck.
Good hit. Can engage elsewhere. Flares.
Yeah.
There's a bunch of infantry in the middle ground between that vehicle and us.
That's
what was that we just hit? Yeah, it looked like looked like a BTR ads. A BTR, I think. I'm assuming BTR, I think it was hitting us between.
How many jabs you got on you?
I still have just the one in the tube. Yeah, we've got about 4 reloads.
8 javelins and tubes out.
I don't see them anymore.
Shit.
Just make sure you don't get dragged and all facing that way. These are all on that wall.
How can I fucking bind just my regular
360 degree battlefield, boys.
Stoppage.
Yeah, Charles, make sure I want Tolstoy to keep on this side, the southeastern side.
GPMG gunner come right one. Good, good rounds, keep it there. Stick 100 in that fucking area. I'm seeing a vehicle to the south from my position. It looks like some sort of person occupied, but I don't know if it's active or not.
Last rocket fire we took were southeast behind that tall structure.
Yeah, roger.
Two of them hit that rather than us, and then one hit the window right next to me head.
Fucking hell.
Literally right next to my head. I was like, oh, I'm so lucky not.
Karen, mate, get in this room with me, mate.
Yep.
You've got the,
yeah, BTR on that southwest, about 200 metres. Roger. You got, AT on you?
I have, but I'm inside. I'm not happy about using it.
Yeah, obviously wouldn't use it inside, mate. Go out to the balcony. Out here. Out there.
I can't get eyes fucking...
Fire when ready, mate.
Tank action.
Hit.
Ready for dismounts. Getting ready with a secondary AT in case.
Guys, that's cooking off. Watch out in the building.
Yeah, fucking Dell, you guys, fucking move, pull move, back, move. Quick.
Go.
Whoa.
So I did it. Fucking hell.
Building's still standing for now. Or not.
What the f-
Move back to the other building, guys, move to the other building. Any of yous wait out in my last?
Yeah.
Right, who's up? Fucking Charles?
Eagle, yep.
Yeah, shout out, I think everybody's up. Yeah, somebody just fell off the second roof.
Man down, Eagle, man down. We'll sort it back
up. He's up, he's crawling away.
You okay?
I'll heal shortly.
Where are the casualties?
Just one main, we're just getting down now.
Right, let's get an AMCAS as soon as we can, please.
Okay, Delta, get back over to that attack building.
Not actually nice guys.
Charles, just bring him in the first room, ground floor, I'll deal with
him. I can self-heat, treat.
Are you okay?
I can give you a fucking full-on touch-up. Who is it? Is it you, Eagle?
I'm well for 3-1 when the building's collapsed, Charles, but everyone seems to have survived with mostly T3 injuries, but we have Zero Bravo here helping at the moment out.
Just deal with the AMCAS, dude, I'll heal you.
Thank you.
Don't run away. I'm done with you yet.
Everybody runs away.
I didn't want to be touched inappropriately.
It's very appropriate for you. Touching. For a young man.
Hot by the way, just in case. Cool, you got Zero Bravo on site, so if you need a full touch up, he's here. Get it done ASAP. Charles is T3. Better. Billy, what's your status, mate?
He's just typed it.
Eagle, you're done.
Where's the first thing?
Who's next?
Charles and Unit, don't it?
Where is he
at? Yeah, so we're through T3, but plenty of ammo, and we've been saved by first now, so we should be good.
T3.
Yeah, it's cool, pretty much all ready to go, though.
Free.
I don't know, it comes out that way then. I do it to one Johnny, of course.
You're done.
Last
one's
ads.
Not you. I know. Yourself.
Yeah, fuck off.
Ads, come downstairs.
I can see it myself, standing one person.
Flashy lights.
Ads, come down and get seen by Frizz. Okay. Yeah, anyone not seeing yet? North, east, something. Right hand roof. East, something.
Hey, get out of this room.
Right. We're falling back. If you look north, well, we not look northwest, but if you come out the back of the building to the northwest, back to there's these sort of sandbag positions. Not sandbags, fucking dirt mounds. Gonna fall back there.
Okay.
Are we all up?
Let's go. Keep going.
You ask, man.
Charles, you get them sorted, or else I get myself healed.
Did we move out of the building?
Yes.
Guys, sovereign emplacements. Sovereign emplacement.
Guys, don't ever do anything for you.
Yep, roger.
Okay, I'll go and get the guys.
So you mean the compound to the south? No, come back from the south, don't go south. The other south.
Roger.
Yeah, so 3-1 is here now, 3-2 are going to
be
there.
Be advised. Okay, 3-1. Arc southeast to southwest. Yep, southeast 100 metres, we've got friendly patrol three, moving out.
East
and
southeast,
quite nicely
from up there.
We all did.
3-2 seeing some infantry quarter left of where we are just now.
That's a fucking enemy guy over there, Johnny, watch out. Single enemy to the west. What the
shit? Yo, Karen, you take my position, mate, get the gun on the grid.
Say again, what is it? What do you want it?
On you go. Sit here, stand here. Use this, keep your arcs to the bridge, mate.
Okay.
Johnny, I'll protect you.
Yeah, it looks like 3-2 are engaging and then is behind that big crane silo.
None of my guys are fucking down.
3-1, redeploy west now, quick! Zero Alpha 3-1, we've got a section coming in quite close to the west.
Yep, seen. Lays on. I've been hit.
Fucking hell.
Hit.
Yep, incoming your GL. Please get the gun in there. Get the gun in there. Gun come right one. Hold that point beam.
Stop it.
Keep eyes out to the fucking west, guys. We need to see who's there.
To the earthworks just behind the Bark buildings. There was an enemy just to the front left.
Fucking hell.
Buildings across the.
It just stuffed my head.
Guys, oh, shit. Johnny's fucking.
Sounds very bad.
Gunners, get eyes out left.
Ben, can I get one of your bots to help bandage this?
You find it?
He's going.
Yo, Adam. You're the medic, right? Get on Johnny.
Yeah, I'm on it, mate.
Yeah, Adam, he's fucked, mate. I'm putting the tourniquet
right here.
On.
Sir Bravo, 3-2. You deal with Bravo, Zero Alpha is down in my position. I'm trying to stabilize over.
Adam, wrong fucking casualty, mate. Over here.
Adam, he's over here, mate.
Johnny.
My bad.
I've got his head, you get his chest.
Roger.
Gonna need 1-4 Alpha to get him up.
Yeah,
Johnny,
I'll go. Zero Bravo on
top of the big building.
Oh, Roger.
Over here, Frizz.
Yeah.
Fuck knows what happened to him.
Frizz, we're being flanked left,
yeah.
Northeast.
Let's get everybody spreading out and all around the fence. I'll deal with Johnny.
Guys, access Northeast. Get eyes out.
I got his right.
Everybody else good.
Sighting, reference fueling station. Enemies moving right to left for the last contact point. Eagle and Elite, move west by about 70 metres. There's another bunch of sandbag things. Can you take up position there?
Yeah, it's funded.
Guys firing, don't fire any further right of that fence at the end of the fence. Basically, we're Tolstoy, you're aiming right now. Oh.
Stop it.
Okay, John 1, Colin.
Keep the arc south, remember, as well. The guys watching south. Okay,
Charles, you still up?
Yeah, I'm fine. Yeah, I'm gonna need the team medic shortly.
Yeah, that's me, bud. Just, I'll get you the next bit.
Yeah, I'm gonna need semi-lean and all sorts of shit.
Just watch and shoot.
Just deleting myself for covering off this west position.
Eagle's here as well.
Again.
Just give yourself a teammate.
And Eagle. Yeah, sorry, I was just bandaging.
What is it, sorry?
You give yourself morphine. That's all you need. You're in pain.
Yeah, okay.
That's you good.
Well, in a bit of pain, though, now.
Yeah, because you're bleeding your dick. Deal with that, I'll get you.
Section, to west, 200 meters. Yeah, west 200 meters, rapid fire on my laser. Go! Ceasefire, ceasefire, just watch and shoot. Guys, we're gonna be covering the north-west, so... with the exception of the guys already... Oh, wait, one.
Yeah, behind the tree.
He's fuck.
Close to you're fucking bleeding, man.
Behind the tree, still one.
Thanks, sorry.
Hard fire laser, rapid fire.
Didn't see that laser.
Put that laser back up, mate.
Right, I'm gonna say we're gonna be pulling back to the rooftop again.
Mag.
Okay, deliberate fire if you can. I want Elite and Telfer to run back north towards the building. Just go now, everyone else just cover them.
Moving.
Finally.
Stoppage.
Yep. Right, Charles and Eagle, whilst this has got a bit of a lull, come back to us here.
IDF, that's where you want us, at this building, same positions.
Yeah, get up in the building and we're covering northeast, so just get upstairs and get northeast covered.
Are you back in the big building now, Ed?
Not yet. I wanted you to come back to us, but if you've started making your way there, it's cool.
The rest of us. Right, guys, let's just go. Negative on that. 3-1's still got a bad team coming in.
Cool. Last one's to move.
So, guys, back to where we were before, and we're covering northeast when you get on the roof.
Yeah, last man out.
3-3, you all in.
Echo on the map, there's been enemy seen around there, so we are currently engaging it with GPMG from the roof now. Any questions about that, over?
Negative.
Chopper out of helicopter.
Alright, I'm down.
Ranger, get on there, you think?
Should we mount machine guns?
Fuck me, you're stupid, Elite.
I love you, bitch.
Okay, guys, we've been tasked with clearing the petrol station, our objective Echo, which is to our west. But we'll let all this banging and crashing stop for a few seconds.
Yeah, I need some ammo.
Yeah, just get downstairs, stay indoors at the moment.
There's a helicopter.
Oh,
yeah.
Shit!
Wow. Get
Holy motherfucker!
Where did that come from?
Martin, what is it with VCB and helicopters landing on people, for fuck's sake?
This was not a big deal. Oh, maybe it's
That's you up. Yeah, I'm up, right. Get outside, formed up in a line beside the fucking HQ crate, everyone.
Think, unless I've got the wrong building.
We're gonna go troll out west to the petrol station, just check what's going on.
Hello.
Hold still, mate.
There is some enemy out there, like I said, obviously, three are engaging it, which is like sporadic.
Oh, shit.
Whoever's out at the front, get the fuck away from the fire.
Ready, move whenever you're on.
Tolstoy, is that you? Fuck's sake!
Wow.
Oh shit.
Yeah, that's me.
I'm hurt.
Still up though. Just by the crates. Yeah, get back here, mate.
Johnny, did you find
your dealer?
You can bandage yourself at the same time.
Pretty sweet.
Okay. Get yourselves healed up and then we'll get moving.
Giants?
Yep.
Cool. Wait, it just makes the whole process quicker for both of us.
Myself and Giants.
Yeah,
no,
it was a lot easier.
Okay.
You're a
Are you all good?
Yeah, Charles, hearing your heart, right, heart in your ears is low blood pressure, isn't it?
Yeah, it's okay. Once you take morphine, it will wear off. It's a sign you're alive, mate.
That's a good sign.
You're good.
I think we're to do that ads when you want.
Hey, Rog, wait, it's fucking Delta. You can't stop.
Out 3-1, move out 310 degrees and fail.
You're good to go, mate.
Down.
Let's just jog out the now.
Hello.
Moving.
Jogging. Oh, I've got to shoot myself, I'm bleeding.
It's no problem.
Let's just get jogged up. Once we get past these mounds on the left, we'll get into Arrowhead.
3-1-0.
We're going American.
They're engaging someone directly to the front of us.
Yeah, it's alright. Yeah, that's effective. 3-1, contact southwest. Reference Lee's back of the truck. That's about 100 meters. UGL.
Rapid fire. On those Lees. Anything seen?
I think I hear fire to a far right. Now let's get reset, get back to fucking 300 degrees.
Foxy.
We need to again, coming far
fucking
from the right.
Fucking contact from that angle somewhere.
Yeah, shoot your mileage.
Yeah, again. Eagle Cat and get cover now.
Moving.
Fucking RPG!
Shit, we can't all stay here.
Johnny, please.
Reference my laser shooter!
So Alpha, this is 3-1, we're getting hit by pushing enemy and we're gonna try to go back into defensive positions.
For me?
Get out.
Everybody up.
Check 3-1. There's south, we've got these fucking dunes. Feel that. Spread around those dunes just now. Get yourself in cover, Charlie. Get as much fire as you can towards those bad guys. Still on the move. Charlie, got a south front as well.
Say again, Ed. Say it again, Ed.
Yeah, almost bleed out here.
Right, just get up and move, and then we'll deal with you around here.
I'm hearing shots from reference chopper frag to our front. 12 o'clock off there, 50 meters. Guys, stop the vehicle, move. Let's just get behind the dunes.
He's passed out. The courier.
Charles, where are you guys? Coming up to you now. Got man down carrying him in cover.
Covering?
Oh. Yes, get back into your naughty one.
Moving.
Okay, let's go. Should I carry him to Fluff? Yeah.
No, I'll just get him around the corner, see if we can patch him up.
Yep.
Let's get an AMCAS in.
I'm alive.
Hello, you need to stay for more.
Yes, safety. I'm getting shot. It's ineffective for now, but it's kind of close.
You're not
let's redeploy the wreck chopper. Okay. Push past the chopper, there's a better place.
Right, that will have to do. Off you go, mate.
Thanks, guys.
Nice one, great cabin. On you, let's go. Cheers, Fluff.
Yeah, no problem.
That's moving back to you, dude. Helper, we are not at the sand dunes anymore, we're just south of that. Yeah, there's a chopper wreck.
Let's use this cover, try and move through it.
Back with you.
Ah, there you go.
Is who was our T1? Is he up? Karen, back in.
Hello.
Right, back to the chopper, let's get a quick herringbone here, because we need to fucking move. Just get on the blue light.
Elite, ah, good.
Yeah. We're all here, Ads.
Right, so just to clarify again, LMG, GPMG and Charles are Delta, everyone else is Charlie. Gonna move out from here, basically on axis facing now west, I wanna get across the road, then I'm gonna swing towards the petrol station, getting a fucking arrowhead. So let's just jog off just now, get across this road quick.
Moving.
Last man.
Remember guys, if you're taking effective, find whatever cover you can. Vehicle out. It's okay, it's BTR, it's been blown up by other sections. Right, Tolstoy. I know Raza hates this, but fucking half attack it on the right. So, Delta, just stay behind Tolstoy, cover right. The rest of us, we're going an arrowhead off of Tolstoy.
Okay, Delta. Good to go, Sam.
Ready?
Go, go.
Keep eyes out full fucking left here, guys. Just mind and laser your targets. Easiest fucking sighting you can give.
We've just got ILOs, it might be an effective range for us.
It's BTRs to the north, smashing up 3-3 apparently.
BTR close right, get this.
It's moving on our right!
On the right.
Get ready for tank action.
2 Alpha, 3-1.
Clear back blast.
One of the BTRs is at the petrol station now, engage a Milo.
Fuck, it's moving fast. Hold, hold, hold. Firing.
Guys, there's another one kicking about.
Miss high, elite go, elite go. 100, go.
What's my back like?
You clear?
You guys dead?
Sure if I got him. Our guys look like they're down. That's short again. Fuck. Yeah, we are out of AT. I'm gonna see if Elite has anything left in his corpse.
Charles is up, I'm dealing with that.
Corona.
Okay guys, we're going to break back towards the compound. We're under cover of 3-2 Spire. Get ready to move.
Need to go pick up Telfer, guys.
Where is he? Where is he?
He's just up here.
Oh. Shit. Get down, get down.
That was effective fire somewhere to the left.
Okay, we need to move south, parallel to the road, just to get a bit of distance. I'm hit.
Is there someone else here?
Yeah, Telfer's just in.
More on the west.
Sorry.
yeah, west is exactly it.
Yeah, I'm gonna check it.
Just by the tree.
Just pick him up, guys. We've just gotta try and move.
Yeah, there's effective fire to the left. Ah, oh, shit, he's hit. We're pinned down.
Zero offense is 3-1. Our SID record is we are most likely to be mobile in spot 152. We're just going to hold firm for now. We can't move. Out.
Guys, who's up?
Oh, fucking hell.